We've developed and launched two new products called the Logic E10 series, which emphasize two emerging trends in ultrasound. First, the ability to look at liver disease, not just through anatomy, but also through pathology. Secondly, the use of artificial intelligence to help gain diagnostic confidence. And finally, something called radiant flow for the display of flow and motion.
As you can see, the U-GAP can significantly help us to differentiate patients with normal liver and patients with severe fatty infiltration, and potentially use the changes over time to track appropriate treatment response.
Now, with great definition, we're able to see the nerve on the newer technology with its individual fascicles here over the sartorius muscle and until it dives into the inguinal ligament. So we were able to distinguish it from the surrounding fatty tissue. So much so that this nerve that's normally showing like a little blob in the tissue is seen here with its individual anatomic fascicles, about four fascicles, which is about right if you compare this with the normal histology.
We use radiant flow. So this really depicts microvascular flow to a very, very exquisite detail. It's almost a 3D image of what we want to see. Look at the small branches wrapping around that duct and leading into the intraductal mass. So at this point, my differential diagnosis is very narrow. This is either an intraductal papilloma or an intraductal carcinoma.
Thank you to all our clinical speakers who shared their experiences with the new Logic E10 series today and its unique capabilities.